That's just breaking up the dirt there. This is a non-toxic way of cleaning. There is no chemicals being used to clean and sanitize and kill all the bacteria, viruses, pathogens, whatever. This is a very clean and safe way to do your sanitizing.